Father, we thank you, Lord. We worship you, Lord.
Thank you for your grace and mercies upon our life. Jesus, we thank you, Lord. We worship you. Father, we glorify your name. Maka la braga de la bosh, telebosity of Brazil. Good to go de la bosh. What to go to the bosh it is. Good to go to the bosh. Pala braga de la bosh it is. Maka la braga de la bosh it is. If you can hear my voice, just say amen. Lega de la braga de la bosh. Father, we thank you, Lord. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you, Lord. Thank you once again. Mara gada broko telo broko telo bositis. Ketele brega dele brega dele bositis. Wherever you are, whatever you are joining from, just worship his holy name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for this wonderful privilege this morning again. Lord, we worship you, Lord. Jesus, we thank you. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Father. Thank you for your grace. Thank you, O God. We have come again this morning. Lord, it's not by our strength, it's not by our power, but it's by your grace and by your mercy, Lord. Yes, Lord. The Bible says, by strength shall no man prevail. We thank you, Father. Thank you for your grace. Thank you, O God. Worship him, worship him, worship him. Worship him wherever you are. Worship him, worship him, worship him, worship him, worship him. He's a good God. Worship him, worship him, worship him, worship him, worship him. Laka labra gada labo shuto labo shite. Ike tele braga tele labo shuto labo gote labo shite. Ketele braga tele braga tele labo shites. Commanding your day this morning, everyone that is joining, I want you to understand that it is good to pray in the morning. Always know that your morning time, that is a time of blessing. That is a time that God wants to visit you divinely. So I want you to this morning lift up your voice. Just begin to appreciate the name of the Lord. Begin to thank him. Begin to thank him. Wherever you are, thank him. Appreciate him. Worship him, worship him, worship him. Lord, we glorify your name. Glory, glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Glory, glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. You are a mighty God. Glory, glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Glory, glory, Lord. Worship him. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Glory, glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Jesus Christ. Glory, glory, Lord. Begin to glorify his name. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Glory, glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Glory, glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Glory, glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. You are a mighty God. Glory, glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, Lord. This is the week of joy. We give you glory, Lord. That is what the Lord said, that this week is the week of joy for you. Glory, glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Ma kalabra gadabusha tia bazim. We give you glory, Lord. Glory, glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Thank you, Jesus. We give you glory, Lord. Glory, glory, Lord. You are a mighty God. Thank you, Jesus. Begin to appreciate him. Begin to glorify his name. We have less than 46 minutes to close because we maintain only 1 hour this morning. Lift up your voice and begin to glorify his name. Begin to thank him. Lord, we thank you, Lord. Thank him. Thank him. Thank him. Worship him this morning. Yes, Lord. In the morning, early in the morning, in the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. In the morning, early in the morning, in the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. In the morning, worship him in the spirit. Early in the morning, in the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. In the morning, early in the morning, in the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father. Jesus, we thank you this morning. Thank you, Holy Spirit. We present this hour before you as we, oh God, have fellowship with you this morning. We thank you, Holy Spirit. Take charge of this prayer. Take charge of this meeting. And let the name of the Lord be glorified alone. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Hallelujah. If there is a man to pray, I believe there is God to answer. If there is somebody to call on the name of God of Israel, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, there is God toward to answer. So this morning, we are going to pray this morning. And I believe God is going to answer you this morning. Just anchor your faith in God. We are about to command our days. We are about to decide what is going to happen in our life today by the power and by our faith in God. In the book of Job, chapter 22, verse 28, he said, you shall declare a thing and it shall come to pass. You see, I say a thing, it shall what? It shall come to pass. So this morning, we are here to declare something in our life. We are here to speak into our life. And I believe it shall come to pass in the name of Jesus Christ. In the book of Psalm, chapter 5, verse 3. David said, he said, in the morning, O Lord, you will hear my voice. In the morning, I will order my prayer to you and eagerly watch. Now, David now is telling us that it is good for someone to pray in the morning. In the book of Mark, chapter 1, verse 35, he said, then the Lord said to Moses, he said, in the morning, while it was still dark, Jesus, he got up in the morning. Jesus got up in the morning while it was still dark. Now, when he said why it was still dark, this means that it's between that 4 a.m., 5 a.m. until 6 a.m. Because the day will brighten him from 7 a.m. Then in the book of Mark chapter 1 verse 35, he said in the early morning, why it was still dark, that is around 5 a.m. And he said that Jesus got up, he left the house, and he went away to a scheduled place and was praying there. You see, so now Jesus has already laid the foundation of morning prayer and morning watch. Jesus has already laid foundation for us. I say this to you, if you are not praying in the morning, commanding your days, it is very difficult for you to run your day. Amen. In Exodus 9:13, The Bible says, then the Lord said to Moses, rise up early in the morning and stand before Pharaoh. You know who is Pharaoh, right? Enemy. In other words, God was commanding Moses to speak concerning the enemy in early morning. He said, go to Pharaoh, rise up early in the morning and stand before Pharaoh and say to him, talk says the Lord, the God of Hebrews. He said, let my people what? Go that they may what? Serve me. It was early in the morning that God gave instruction to Moses to go and do what? To go and see and stand before the enemy of the Israel. Who was the enemy of the Israel? That was Pharaoh. Now, in the morning, God commanded Moses. He said, go to Pharaoh and stand before him. Say to him, let my people go. In the morning. Sorry to say, in our culture, in the morning, early morning time is the morning for visitation. Early morning time is the morning if you want to call any meeting, whether a family meeting, whether a meeting concerning any issue. Early morning is always morning in my village, in my culture, is the time to settle dispute. Praise the Lord. That is the time to settle matter before you run the affair of your day. So it is very important to present yourself before God early in the morning. In Psalm chapter 5 verse 3, David said, in the morning, O Lord, you will hear my voice. In the morning, I will order my prayer to you eagerly, earnestly. So I want you to understand some certain things that you praying this morning, you are preparing your blessing for your day. Hallelujah. You are speaking blessing for your day. And that is why I encourage you, just put alarm every day. If you can be praying every day, 1 hour before you run the transaction of your day or the affairs of your day, I tell you the truth, God and the Holy Spirit will always be there to do what? To help you. You understand? Now, I'm going to take you into the book of Matthew chapter 15. Matthew chapter 13 verse 25. See what the word of the Lord says in Matthew chapter 13 verse 25. He said, but why men slept, listen carefully, he said, but why men slept, his enemy came and he do what? He sowed tares among the wheat and he went his way. It was happened when? At night. Now, enemy came at night and they do what? They plant failure. They planted business disappointment. They planted enemy to come and attack you daytime. They planted all kinds of affliction against you. Devil set a trap at night. And that is why as you wake up early in the morning, you are to do what? To remove the trap. You are to what? To destroy the trap. You are to remove the trap early in the morning. So we are here to remove the trap of the wicked, the trap of the devil. So now I'm not going to preach so that we'll have enough time to pray, because this morning is a morning of prayer. So now I want you to begin to thank God once again, thank him. And also those who speak in the Holy Ghost, begin to speak in the Holy Ghost. Begin to appreciate God. Thank him. Makala bragadabo shantia bragadabaze. Legedele bragadele brugodolo bugodolo bosheti. Rakata bragadabo shantia bra. Legedele brugodos. I bragada bragadabo sendia braze. Father, we give you praise. We thank you once again. Legedele brugodolo brugodolo bosendi. Rakata braga shantia brugosendia braze. Wherever you are, begin to bless in tongues. Begin to pray the Holy Ghost. Begin to pray in unknown tongue and unknown language. Ma kutoli bragada bashiti. Father, we give you praise. Zegetele bragada boshindi yaba. A kalabro kutoli. I ketele bragadele brugotos india. Legete bragade brugotolo brugotos. Regetele bragadele boshi. We give you praise. We worship you this morning. Lika tuya. Magadala brosete. Thank you, Jesus. We praise your name. We worship your name. Thank him, thank him, thank him, thank him. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we worship. Amen, amen, amen. Now, one of our first prayer points we're going to handle this morning is, the Bible says, when man slept, his enemy came and do what? And sow an evil seed. We are handling our first prayer from that Matthew chapter 13, verse 25. And he went away. My brother, my sister, there is always something that devil has done as long as he had any opportunity. Any opportunity that devil had, devil will do something. He might have planted an evil seed in your life during your, either through your dreams or your sleeping time. So now we are here to pray right now that anything that devil has done at night or in our night, it shall be uprooted in this morning time. Say, my father, whatever the devil have sowed in my night time or during my night time, this morning I begin to nullify them, begin to destroy them, begin to destroy them, begin to destroy them, begin to destroy. Father, we destroy every evil plantation, whatever the devil have sowed in our life. In Matthew chapter 15, verse 13, Jesus said, whatever my father did not plant, shall be uprooted. Father, we decree this morning, anything, any evil that devil have set, any trap that devil have set against your life, at night, begin to pray during your sleeping time, whether through dream, anything that devil has prepared against you, whatever evil agenda of the devil, begin to declare this morning, wherever you are, begin to destroy every agenda of the devil, every agenda of the devil at my nighttime. During my night time, anywhere the devil have sowed an evil seed, anywhere devil have made an evil plan, begin to pray. I nullify them. I destroy them. I destroy evil plan during my night time. Evil plan that devil have set against my day. Evil plan that devil have set against my day. Lord, I nullify them. Lord, I destroy them. Lord, I destroy them. Lord, I destroy them. Lord, I destroy them. That trap, I destroy them. That evil seed, I destroy them. Seed of failure, destroy. Seed of disappointment, destroy. Destroy. Destroy every evil seed that the devil have sowed against my day. Ragodoli bragadabashete. Destroy. Destroy. Destroy, destroy, destroy by fire, destroy by fire, destroy by fire, evil plantation, destroy by fire, destroy by fire. Lord, I destroy them this morning. I nullify them, I nullify them, I nullify them. Evil seed that the devil have planted, have sowed during my nighttime, call the brothers and that. This morning, I nullify all, I destroy all, I destroy all, I nullify all, I destroy all, I destroy all, I destroy all, by the power of the Holy Ghost, destroy, 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 destroy. In begin to command them, begin to uproot them, begin to destroy them. Evil plantations, evil seed. Remember the Bible says in the book of John 10:10, he cometh to steal, he cometh to kill, he cometh to destroy. Makoto libragadala bashiti. Anywhere he set a trap of death, he set a trap of virus, he set a trap of sickness, he set a trap of gano against you. Begin to nullify them, nullify them, nullify them. I destroy works of darkness, works of Satan. Every evil plantation, anywhere devil planted evil seed, anywhere devil planted evil seed, anywhere devil planted evil seed, anywhere devil planted evil seed against my life. Rogotolo brogotolo 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 brogotos. Ikatele brogotele 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 brogotele. Begin to destroy them until you destroy them. They will always manifest. Begin to pray, destroy them. No satanic evil plantation shall manifest. It shall not bear fruit. Satan, you shall not succeed over my day. Your evil work will not succeed. Your plantations will not succeed. Your plan will not succeed over my life, over my affair today. Ah, Koriba, Ragada Bush, Ragadelebre, Lagadelebre, Logodolobro. Begin to pray. Begin to destroy agenda of the wicked, agenda of the devil, agenda of the devil, agenda of the devil. Makotoli bragadala 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 bragada ragadala bragadala 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 boshi ragadala bragadala 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 boshiti ragadala bragadala 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 boshi ragadala bragadala bragadala. In 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 8, he say the devil, he prowls around, he walk about seeking and looking for who to devour. Makala brogoto city ikatele bragadala 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 bush ikatele bragadala 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 bush ikatolo brogotolo 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 brogoto iragadala bragadala 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 ikatele bragadala 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 bushiti ragadala bragadala bragadala bragadas ikotolo brogotolo bushiti. In the name of Jesus Christ, I nullify every agenda of the devil against you. Anywhere devil has sowed a seed of failure, a seed of disappointment, a seed of pain, a seed of toiling, a seed of struggling in your life today, this morning, they are all nullified, they are all destroyed totally. Every evil plan set against you, they are all nullified. In the name of Jesus Christ, I destroy them completely in the mighty name of Jesus. Now we are still praying. The second prayer point that you are going to pray is, say, God, release your wisdom upon my life today. The wisdom to run the affair of my life. Remember, wisdom is powerful. Wisdom can take you to where you don't know. Wisdom can bring a word that will give you prosperity. Say, Father, give me wisdom. Wisdom to run my day, to run my affairs today. The wisdom to run the activity of my day today. Begin to pray. Pray for wisdom. In the book of James, he said, is anyone lack wisdom, he shall ask and it shall be given to him freely, because God give freely. Begin to declare wisdom of God. Say, Father, I receive wisdom today. I receive wisdom to run my affair today. Wisdom to engage my activity today. I receive wisdom. The Bible say Solomon received a wisdom, supernatural wisdom. He was great. He was so great. He ruled and people like him. People come to him. He was highly favored. Begin to receive wisdom. Say, I receive wisdom. I receive wisdom. Wisdom from above. Wisdom. I receive wisdom today. I receive wisdom. Wisdom will guide me today. Wisdom will lead me today. Maragada bokoto libragada basi. Regadele bragadele 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 bus. Rakatala katala bragadala bragadala busutu. Receive wisdom wherever you are. Receive the wisdom of God. Supernatural wisdom. Say wisdom. Ah, kala brugodolo bosete. Regadele brugadele bos. Maragada brugadele bos. Makatele brugadele bos. Regadele presentele bos. Wisdom. Wherever you are, begin to receive wisdom. Wisdom to operate. Wisdom to function. Wisdom to run the affairs of your day. Receive that wisdom wherever you are. Receive that wisdom. Kala brugadele. In the name of Jesus Christ, say, I receive wisdom today. I receive wisdom today. In the name of Jesus Christ, the third prayer point we are going to pray in Philippians 4:13. He said, by the strength, by the power that Christ gave to me, I can do all things. Now you're going to pray that today. Say, my Father, today I receive strength. I receive power. Strength and power to do exploit, to do great things, to do mighty things. Begin to pray, begin to pray, begin to pray, begin to pray. Strength, 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 strength of God. Strength of God, come upon me. Come upon me. Come upon me that I may do great things. I may do mighty things today. Ragada boshenti abragada bosenti. Pray, 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 pray. You shall do exploit. You shall do great things and with greater result. And with greater result and with greater manifestation, you shall do greater work today. Greater work, a work that will be fruitful, a work that will manifest, and a work that will bring result. A greater work that will bring greater result. Begin to declare today, 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 I receive strength, I receive the power. Christ Jesus, strengthen me, strengthen me, strengthen me, strengthen me, strengthen me. I want to do mighty things. I want to do exploit. I want to do great things. I want to do mighty things. I want to do great things. Kala bragadabush, regadele bazinde, ngotele bragadabush, ragadala bragadabush, regadele bashe, kala bragadabush, makatala brush, makaya braze, katele bragadabush, makutu liba, regadele bazete. Begin to pray, begin to declare, 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 ragadabushete. Today is your day. Is your day, is your day. Speak into it. Receive strength and power, strength and power, strength and power, strength and power to do mighty things today, to do great things today, to do greater work today. All your work shall be fruitful. All your work shall have a great and a mighty result. All your work shall have a greater result. All your work shall be fruitful. Begin to declare. All your work shall be fruitful. 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 I receive the strength, strength to do great work, strength to do mighty work, strength to do great work, strength to do mighty work, strength to do great work, strength to do mighty work, mighty work with mighty result. Ragadabashe, ragadelebase, kotoli bragadelebasende. In the name of Jesus Christ, you that is weak, I command strength right now. Let strength take over you. Let the strength of Christ be upon you right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, you that is weak, I pray may you be strengthened. The Bible says, by strength shall no man prevail. In other words, you can never prevail with your own strength except God strengthening you. And that is why that Philippians 4:13 says, through Christ that strengthening me, I can do all things. I can do mighty things. I can do great things. And you will do great things today. You will do mighty things today. You will do greater work today. And you will have greater result today. In the name of Jesus Christ. Number four, fifth prayer point that we are going to pray. You are going to pray that the Holy Spirit will guide you. The Bible made us understand that the Spirit, He will guide us to all truth. He will guide us to the way. He will tell us what the Father is saying. The Bible made us understand in John chapter 14, verse 16 and verse 26, that He is our mediator. Holy Spirit is our advocate, is our helper. He will show you the way. He will tell you where business is. He will tell you the right people to connect to, the right people to contact. He will tell you the truth of everything that devil is covering against you, or everything that devil is hiding from you. So now you're going to pray, say, Holy Spirit, take charge of my life. Guide me in all truth today. Lead me in all truth today. Guide me. Help me, Holy Spirit. Anywhere that I am unable to help myself, anywhere that I am helpless, and anywhere that I will be helpless today, anywhere that I will make a mistake today, anywhere that I will make an error today, Holy Spirit, I pray for my day. Help my day. Help me. Help me to achieve the aim of today. Help me to achieve the result of today. Help me in all ways. Help me in all truth. Guide me in all truth. Pray that the Holy Spirit, the Bible says, is the Spirit of truth. He said, He will guide you in all ways. He will guide you in everywhere. He will show you the things. He will bring the word of God to you. It will bring word of wisdom to you, word of knowledge. It will tell you what to do. It will tell you what not to do. It will tell you who to connect to. It will tell you where to go and where you will not need to go today. It will show you things to do today and things not to do today. Ask the Holy Spirit to take charge. Holy Spirit, guide me. Holy Spirit, lead me. Lead my ways. Holy Spirit, help me. Holy Spirit, help me. Help me from weaknesses. Help me from anywhere that I am helpless today. Help me. Brighten my day. Help me today. Brighten my day. Kalabrogodos, Ibragadelebus, Maragadabosendi, Regadebek, Ragadabos. Holy Spirit, help me today. Help me from helpless situations. Help me from every errors. Help me from every angle that, oh God, that I am unable. Every area of inability. Help me this morning. Help me today. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus, you are going today is the beginning of the week, the first day of the week. You know, first day is very, very important. You are going to declare that let this first day, let miracles, let favor, let good things begin to happen from today. May I begin to experience good things. Father, today, I begin to experience good things. I begin to hear good news. I begin to see good things. I begin to feel good things. Begin to pray. Today, you shall hear good news. Today, you shall feel good things. Today, you shall hear good things. Today, you shall perceive good things. Today, you shall experience good things. Begin to pray. Let today manifest favor in your life. Let today manifest good things in your life. Let today manifest good result in your life. Begin to pray. Begin to declare. Speak to your day. Command your day. Command your blessing. Say, in the name of Jesus, I command favor. I command blessings. I command financial blessings. I command good health. I command peace. I command rest. I command connections. Begin to command your day. Say today, hear my voice. Hear the voice of the Lord. Hear the voice of the Lord. I command you today, begin to favor me. Begin to favor me. Today, I receive my favor. Today, I receive my favor. Today, I receive my breakthrough. Today, I receive connections. Begin to declare. Connect to favor today. Connect into favor. Connect into miracle. Say, I connect into favor. I connect into miracle. Begin to declare. There is somebody watching me right now. I tell you true, good news is beginning today. Good news is beginning today. Good news is starting your life today. It doesn't matter how long you have prayed. Good news is starting your life today. From today henceforth, your walk shall begin to experience great and mighty result. In the name of Jesus Christ, God is connecting you today. God is connecting you today into favor. God is connecting you into breakthrough. God is connecting you. Ragada bragada la bosite. Ikatele bragada la brogodo la bosite. Makata la bragada bos. Gadele bragada la bosite. Maragada bos. Makatele bragada la bos. Makatele bragada bosite. Eregadele bragada la bragades. Aragadele bragada la bosite. I command that favor to locate you right now. Wherever you are.
connect into favor, connect into favor. Say, I connect into my helpers, I connect into favor, I connect into breakthrough, I connect into blessing. Marco Tolibra, Regadele Bregadebus, Magadela Bregadebus, Ngadele Bregadebus, Eregadele Bregadebus, Regadele Brugodus, Ekatele Bregadebus, Abragadabrugodulu Brugodulubosity, Eregadele Bresity, connect into favor, connect into breakthrough, connect into supernatural. Wherever you are, begin to connect. Say, today I connect into favor. Today I connect into supernatural. Today I connect into blessing. Today I connect. I connect to my helpers. I connect with my helpers. I connect with them wherever they are, from the east, from the west, from the north, from the south. I connect. I connect with them. I connect with them. Today, divine connections. Divine connections. Divine connections. Divine connections. Divine connections. Begin to declare. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Now you are going to pray. Say, Father, do not pass me by. Do not pass me by. May your angel not pass me by. There is always an angel that has signed to supervise each day. There's always an angel that assigned to help you each day. Say, Father, may, oh God, my guardian angel, my divine angel, begin to help me. Do not pass me by. Do not pass me by with the blessings. The angels of my divine helper, the angels of my divine guidance, do not pass me by. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. May the angels begin to help you. 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 Connect. Begin to connect to your angels. Those angels that will take you there. The angel that will help you. The angel that will make things easy for you. Begin to declare. Ragada brukotolo brukotolo sitia. Ragadele bragadele bragadele bosutu. Connect. Connect to the angels. They will connect to the angels. Your angels, they can be human beings. They can be human beings that God has assigned in order to do business with you, in order to do business with you, in order to fellowship with you, in order to friend with you. They can be human beings. Begin to declare. Begin to pray. Kalabrogotus, I connect, I connect, I connect to my divine helpers, to my angels, to my angel, my guided angels. These are the angels that will walk with you. The angel that will walk with you, I connect with them. The angel that will walk with me, I connect with angels. Angel that will walk with me, angel that will walk with me. When angel walk with you, you will not walk in error. You will not walk in mistake. You will not walk in futile. Your walk will not be futile. Your walk will not be in vain. Your walk will not be labor in vain. You will not labor in vain. When you walk with the angels, you will walk perfectly. When you walk with angels, you will achieve result. When you walk with angels, you will always make something out, even though when there is no way. The angel of the Lord will always make way for you. Begin to declare this morning. Say, I connect to my divine angels. I connect to my guardian angels. I connect to my angels. Angels of help. 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 I connect to them. 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 In the name of Jesus, I connect to them. Kalabragadabush, regadele bragadabus, maragadabusiti. In the name of Jesus Christ. Now you are going to pray again that every secret flying arrow, every arrow that is flying in the secret places, whether it's an arrow of mistake, arrow of errors, arrow that devil is flying secretly to devour you and to harm you, you are going to pray those secret arrows, every secret arrows that is flying. The Bible said, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. And the Bible said that no weapon formed against you shall prosper. Say, today I declare and declare, no arrow, no wicked and no weapon formed against me shall prosper in my life today. And all the secret arrow, Lord, I nullify them. And I revise them back to sender. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Revise the arrow back to sender. Back to sender. Arrow of death. Arrow of sickness. Back to sender. Arrow of virus. Back to sender. Arrow of failure. Back to sender. Arrow of mistake. Back to sender. Arrow of disappointment. Back to sender. Begin to revise every arrow. Every arrow. Every arrow that the devil, is flying. Every arrow that the devil is flying in the secret places. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Kala braga de la bosoto no brosoto. Rege de la braga de la braga de la bos. Catele braga de la brogo de la bos. Magata catele braga de la bos. Egate catele braga de la bos. Magata catele braga de la bosoti. Arrow of darkness. The arrow of humiliation. Father, oh God, we revive them. Back to sender. Sender. Back to sender. Back to sender. Back to sender, 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 back to sender. Ma kuria regedebus, ma karabase ketele regedebus, ma kaya brase legedebus, ma kia brase a kutuli bragadabasindi regedelebusutu. We revise every evil arrows, every evil arrows, every evil arrows, every evil arrows in the secret places, every evil arrow that is flying against you, against your household. Begin to destroy them. Begin to nullify them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Paul says, many doors open to me, but there are many adversaries. Many doors open to me, but there are many what? Adversaries. Now you are going to pray. Remember that God, he said in Revelation 3:8, behold, I set an open door before you that no man can shut it. Now, Paul was talking. He said, many doors open to me, but there are many what? Adversary. Now, those adversaries, they are there to stop and to destroy. They are there that you will not pass, that you will not able to break through. You are going to pray. Anything that will block my way today, anything that will block my business, anything that will block my blessing today, Father, oh God, let them be removed by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Whatever that are assigned to block your way, whatever that are assigned to hinder your way, whatever that are assigned to hinder your progress, whatever that are assigned to hinder any good thing that God has for you today, Maragada Boshete. Every adversary that is standing by the side of the door of your breakthrough, by the fire of the Holy Ghost, Lord, remove them. Remove them. Remove them. The adversaries. Remove them. The adversaries. Remove them. The adversaries against your day. The adversary against your blessing for the day. The adversary. The adversary. The adversary. The adversary. Adversary to restrict you, adversary to prevent you, adversary, adversary, every adversary that's set forth in order to hinder your blessing, in order to hinder the glory of the of God upon your life today. Father, oh God, we speak and we remove them. We command them, be that removed. You mountain, you evil, evil hindrances, you obstacle, you restriction. We remove you. We remove you. I remove you from my way. The Lord said, I have set an open door for you that no man can shut it. No adversary will stop you. Begin to declare to yourself, say, I am unstoppable. I am unstoppable. Nothing shall restrict you. Nothing shall hinder your blessings. Nothing shall block you. Nothing, oh, God shall succeed over these ones. Nothing shall succeed over your life to hinder your life. Nothing shall succeed over your life to stop you. Nothing shall succeed over your life to harm you. I decree and declare, nothing shall harm you. They will not succeed. They will not succeed. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. No adversary will be able to stop you. I am unstoppable. Begin to declare upon your life, I am unstoppable. 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 Nothing shall stop me today. No power shall stop you. No evil shall stop you. No man shall stop you. No adversary shall stop you. Kala bragada bokotolo brokotolo brokoto. Regatele bragatele bragatele bragate. Begin to pray, begin to declare. Regatele bragatele boshitu. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. No adversary, no adversary, no adversary, no wicked spirit. No wicked spirit shall succeed over the agenda against your life. Ragada boshitia. Akatala bragata. They will not succeed. They will not succeed. They will not succeed their evil plan. They will not succeed their evil plan. Devil, you will not succeed your evil plan. Your evil plan. Your evil plan. In my day, you will not succeed your evil plan. In my day, you will not succeed your evil plan. In my day, you are not you will not succeed if your evil plan. In my day, kala brogoto lobosite. E karabagadala bragadala brogotos. Maragada brogoto libragadala basite. Regadala bragada. The devil shall not succeed over you. In the name of Jesus Christ, every arrow that released against you, I nullify them this morning. I destroy them. Every adversary that is waiting at the door of your breakthrough, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command them, remove, be removed, be removed, be removed. I chase them away. By the fire of the Holy Ghost, I chase them out. I chase them away. By the fire of the Holy Ghost, I chase them away. Kala probotu libagana labasinti. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I pray, no one will stop this one, Lord. No one will stop you. No one will restrict you. No one will hinder the progress of God, the blessings of God upon your life. No power shall hinder them. No power shall hinder them. No power shall stop your breakthrough. No power shall hinder your breakthrough. In the name of Jesus Christ, Kalabragada Voshiti Yabasiti. In Jesus' mighty name, we declare. Now you're going to pray in that book of John chapter 10, verse 10. He said, the thief cometh not but to steal and to kill and to destroy. But Jesus said, I come that you may have life, that you may have it in abundance. Our God is a God of abundance. In Philippians 4:19, he said, I will supply all your need today. I will supply everything that you need today in your life. I will supply all your need. And you're going to pray. Say, Father, supply abundant to me. Supply abundant in my life today. 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 Begin to pray. God promised to give abundant. He said, I will give you abundant life. I will give you abundant blessings. I will give you abundant grace. Begin to pray for abundant supply. Abundant supply in all ramifications. Abundant supply. Abundant supply. Abundant supply. Father, oh God, supply to them abundantly. 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 God of abundance. Ragada boshete. Regadele bregadebus. Ragada bashentele bregodos. Ekatele bregadele boshete. God of abundance. Supply abundant. 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 Ragada bush. Ekatele bregadebus. Gadele bregadele boshete. Zegadele bregadele bregadele boshete. Maragada brugodolo boshe. Makatele brugodolo boshe. Ikatele bragadele bosete, ikatele bragadele bragadele bragate, oh rikata bashite. Father, supply to me abundant, abundant today. Lord, I want to experience your abundant, abundant glory, abundant grace, abundant breakthrough, abundant blessings, abundant finance. Akala brazili, regadele bragadele bosete, kala bragadele bosete, iyagadele bragadele bosete. Speak into your life, begin to speak into your life for abundance. Begin to speak into your life for supply, supply. God wants to supply to you. God wants to supply to you. It doesn't matter your situation. God is able to do exceedingly abundantly and above all that you ask. He is able. He is able. He is able. Begin to pray. Begin to declare. Begin to pray. Say, Father, Father, supply abundant, abundant, abundant into my life, into my life. Today, Kalabragada Boshitia, Iregadele Bragadele Bragadele Boshe, Kalabragadele Bragadele Bragada, Zogotoli Bragadele Bragadele Boshe, Ikatele Bragadele Bragadele Bos, Makatele Bragadele Boshiti, Zegadele Bragadele Bos, Maragada Bruce, Maragada Bus, Akatele Bres, Regadele Bus, God of abundance, God of abundance, God of abundance, God of abundance, visit me. Visit me today, visit me today, supply to me today, visit me today, visit me today, visit me today. I want to have an encounter with abundant God, God of abundance, God of abundance. Ragadabushiti, may God supply abundantly to you in all round. In the name of Jesus Christ, you are going to cover yourself with a wall of fire. No evil shall touch you, no virus shall touch you. No enemy, whether uniform or non-uniform, shall touch you. Say, I cover my life, I cover my household, I cover my environment with a wall of fire, wall of fire, wall of fire, wall of fire, wall of fire. Begin to cover. The Bible say in Joel chapter 2 verse 5, it said the Lord covered Jerusalem with wall of fire. Ragada bashenti ye brigadele bosete. Ragada bragada bosheti ye bragada bose. I koto 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 lobro koto lobro koto lobro koto. Ragada bragada bragada bo koto lobo she. I katele bragadele bos. Maragada bragada bos. Ragadele bragadele bosete. Wall of fire. Wall of fire. Wall of fire. Cover your life with wall of fire. Cover your life with wall of fire. Cover your life, your environment with the wall of fire and with the blood of Jesus. Begin to cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. Cover your family with the blood of Jesus. In Exodus chapter 12, the Bible says that the Lord said to Moses, use the blood and sprinkle unto the house of Israel, that no evil, no virus, no pestilence shall touch them. Begin to pray this morning and say, Father, today I commit my day into your hands. And I pray, oh God, that no evil shall touch me. No evil shall touch my family. Father, I present my family before you. Today, no bad news, no evil. No one shall sick. No one shall be afflicted. No afflictions, no affliction. I am covered with wall of fire. 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 My day is covered with wall of fire. My day is covered with wall of fire. My day is covered with wall of fire. My families are covered with all of fire. Today they are covered. Today they are covered. Today they are covered. Begin to pray for your siblings, my wife, my children. They are all covered. My in-laws, my family back home. They are all covered with wall of fire today. They are all covered by the blood of Jesus. They are all covered by the blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, cover them. Cover my household. In the name of Jesus Christ. Now I ask you this. What do you want God to do for you today? What is a specific? I want you to be very specific. What do you want God to do for you? Begin to ask. The Bible says in the book of John chapter 14, verse 13 to 14, he said, ask anything in my name, I will do. He said, whatever ye ask in my name, that I will do, and that you will receive it. He said, call unto me, and I will answer you. He said, ask, it shall be given unto you. He said, knock, that is Matthew 7:7. He said, knock, the door will open. He said, seek, you shall find. Now begin to ask God, what do you want God to do in your life? Today is Monday. Father, this is what I want you to do. Be specific. Ask him. Ask him with a humble spirit. Ask him with a humble heart. God is going to perfect it. God is going to perform it. God is going to perform it. He's going to perfect it. Say, Father, Lord, I ask because you said I should ask. I ask. This is my desire. This is my request. This is my request. This is my request. The Bible say, with supplications, with thanksgiving, make your request known unto him. Ask him. He will do it. He will do it. He will do it. He is unchangeable changer. He is God of all flesh. He said, is anything too hard? That is Jeremiah 32:27. Is anything too difficult? Is anything too hard for me to do? There is nothing that is too hard for God to do in your life. There is nothing that is too hard for God to do in every area of your life. Now I want you to begin to ask God to do that which is impossible. Is anything that is too hard for him? It is impossible before you, but with God, all things are possible. All things are possible, especially to them that believe. As you believe, pray, say, Father, settle me today, establish me today. It shall be for you. It shall be for you. I join my faith with as many who make requests, divine visitation, divine visitation. Father Lord, visit them, visit them. Let today, let it produce for you. Let today, let favor all around today. I decree that today, today, connections, connections, favor, 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 favor. Monday shall favor you. Today, Monday shall favor you. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, I prophesy into your life and you receive right now. May today, may you break through in the name of Jesus. Lift up your hands wherever you are, as you are rising up. Father, I decree and I declare, as many who join this prayer this morning, I pray and I speak to your Monday. I speak to your day. Today, Monday, I command Monday today that you may bless and you may favor, that you may give a counter, divine a counter from God to as many that believe. I release miracle in your life by the power of the Holy Ghost. Receive miracle, receive miracle, receive miracle in all round, receive miracle in the name of Jesus. I pray for your day that you are preserved, you are preserved, you are preserved, you are preserved. No evil shall touch you today. No evil shall touch you. You are preserved. You are preserved in your going out and coming in. You are preserved. You are preserved. You are preserved in the hand of God. You are preserved. You are preserved. You are preserved today. You are preserved. No virus shall touch you. No sickness shall touch you. You are preserved. 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 Today, Monday, God will guide you. Today, Monday, the angel of the Lord, they will guide your way. They will guide your way. In the name of Jesus, you are covered with the wall of fire. You are covered with the wall of fire. No evil agenda of the wicked, no weapon will form against you that shall prosper. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, oh God, I pray for divine connections. I pray for uncommon favor, uncommon favor, uncommon favor, uncommon favor. Receive it today, Monday. May, oh God, this first day of the week, may you begin with testimonies. May you begin with favor. May you begin your week with testimonies. May you begin your week with favor. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says in Psalm 126, verse 1 to 5, it says, when the Lord remember, when the Lord restore again the captivity, he restore the children of Israelites, when he deliver them, when he remove their captivity, when he remove their pain, and when he bring joy into their life, when he remember them, he said they were like them that were dreaming. And even people around them say it is like their God has done great things. I prophesy into your life that today heaven will remember you. God will remember you. God will remember you. God will remember you. Your days of toiling is over. You will not toil today. You will not toil today. You will not labor in vain today. You will not toil today. You will not labor in vain today. You will not suffer today. You will not labor in vain. In the name of Jesus, all your work shall be fruitful today. All your work shall be perfect today. All your work shall achieve greater result. All your work shall have excellent result. No error, no mistake. In the name of Jesus Christ, devil will not succeed over your work, over your life. You will not stumble. You will not stumble. You will not stumble today. You will not stumble. You will not stumble. You will not stumble. You will not stumble in your work. You will not stumble in business. You will not stumble. You will not stumble. You will not stumble. You will not stumble. In the name of Jesus Christ, Jabez prayed a prayer in the book of First Chronicles, chapter 4, verse 9 to 10. He said, Lord, that your hand will be with me. I pray that the hand of the Lord, as I raise up my hand, may the hand of the Lord be with you. May the hand of the Lord be with you today. Be with your family. May the Lord bless you today. May the Lord enlarge your cause. I see somebody giving testimony today. Your testimony is beginning from this handful. From this handful. Yes, Frank, your testimony is beginning from today. Francis, your testimony is beginning today. Your testimony is beginning today. Austin, your testimony is beginning today. Yes, your testimony is beginning today. Yes, yes, yes. Jane, your testimony is beginning today. Julie, your testimony is beginning today. Venice, your testimony is beginning today. Charles, your testimony is beginning today. Your testimony is beginning today. As many who join this service, I decree that your testimony is beginning today. Is Jesus. Father, I thank you, Lord. I worship you, Lord. Lord, I give you praise. For, oh God, today I know you have begun a good work in your life. And your word says, every good work that you began, it shall come to perfection. There is somebody that had a bad dream this morning. Lord, that dream, I turn it into your favor. You are highly favored today. You are highly favored. You are highly blessed. In the name of Jesus, say, I am blessed. Place your right hand on your head. Declare, say, today I am blessed. Say, today I am highly favored. Say, today I must give my testimony. Today I must give my testimony. Today I must celebrate. Today I must celebrate. Today I am connected. Today I am connected. Today I am connected. As you declare it, so shall it be. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen, amen, amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name. Amen, amen. You are highly blessed in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen, amen, amen. Let's share the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit, rest and abide with us now forevermore. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Encourage others to join. Make sure you always join exactly 5 a.m. Maintain 1 hour. This prayer is 1 hour, and that is what Jesus commanded us. He said we shall pray 1 hour. So make sure you God bless your day. Amen. Amen.